International Yoga Day to all my dear friends. Yoga during the pandemic is very important. If a person is positive for coronavirus, then that person can only survive if his or her immunity is strong. So yoga is important for our health and for boosting our immunity. It also helps us to relieve stress and to live a happy life. We can do some yoga pranayamas like Tribandhan Pranayama, Nadi Shuddhi, Anuloma Viloma, Surya Bedhan and Ujjayi Pranayama. Every day we should take out some time and do these exercises. These days we cannot go out and play in the park, so we should at least do these exercises at home. Studying is important, but keeping ourselves fit and doing these exercises is also, because health is wealth. Our priority is health and then studies. I had also got coronavirus, but I was able to recover from it because my immunity is strong and I eat a healthy diet. So if you don't want to get infected by this coronavirus, then keep yourself fit by doing the yoga exercises which I have mentioned in this video daily. That's all I wanted to say. Thank you. Stay home and stay safe. Bye.